Welcome to my channel Chemistry Media. I am NAUMAN AHMAD and today we are going to discuss the relationship between PC, VC and TC, that is critical pressure, critical temperature and critical volume. What is critical temperature? First of all, the topic is what is critical temperature? Critical temperature. The critical temperature is the temperature at which above which a gas can never be liquefied. The temperature above which a gas can never be liquefied is called critical temperature. It is denoted by TC. The temperature above which a gas can never be liquefied is called critical temperature. It is denoted by TC. TC means critical and T means temperature, critical temperature. So this is, and it is denoted by the term, we can say TC. So TC is actually the temperature above which a gas can never be liquefied is called critical temperature. Okay, the second definition which is important, that is critical pressure. What is critical pressure? It is denoted by PC, so critical pressure. Minimum pressure is required to liquefy a gas. The minimum pressure is required to liquefy a gas. The minimum pressure is required to liquefy a gas at critical temperature is called critical pressure. The PC, it is denoted by PC. And the same term, suppose there is another term, last term, that is VC, we can say it critical volume. What is critical volume? The volume of one mole of a gas at critical temperature and critical pressure is called critical volume. It is denoted by VC. So these three are the definition, and we are going to discuss the relationship between these three things. Okay, so what is the relationship, that today's topic? So before starting the topic, I just introduce the definition. These three definitions are very important. So what is the relationship? The relationship between PC, VC and TC. This is C. Okay, so before that, what were two faulty assumptions in kinetic molecular theory was, what were two faulty assumptions? Faulty assumption number one and second one was about volume and one was about pressure. So it was rectified by van der Waal. So what was the faulty assumption? That volume of given mass of a gas, of the volume occupied by individual volume of individual mass of a gas is negligible as compared to the total volume of the gas, and the pressure, there is no force of attraction between gases molecule, force of attraction between gas molecule. These two were the faulty assumption. It was rectified just from the general gas equation. That was the general gas equation, and it was further rectified by rectifying pressure and volume. What was the pressure? The pressure was P plus A over V squared. And we can say P, their pressure is rectified, P plus A plus B, and V minus B is equal to RT if N is removed from both of sides. So this is the correct form of van der Waals equation. So we are going to derive this relationship from this equation. So we are going to derive the relationship. So let's start from. So let me write this equation again. The relation P plus A divided by V square V minus B is equal to RT. This is equation number one. Simply, what will we do in the same? We will multiply this term with V, and after V, we will multiply this whole term with the B. So the formula will be PV minus PB. PV minus PB. When you multiply this and this, okay, PV minus PB plus A by V plus A by V minus AB by V squared. When we multiply it in the same form, that will be equal to RT. So this is the form of, this is the best form. Now simply don't write it equation number, this is equation number one, because we need this equation. So this is equation number one. On multiplying by V squared and dividing by P in equation number one, now see, we have what we have V squared in the base, okay, and we have P V squared. So we will multiply it, okay, we will multiply it with V squared and dividing by P. Multiplying with V squared and dividing by P. So this equation will be, if we just multiply it with V squared and dividing by P, so what will be the equation? See, so directly I am writing V cube, because it will be the simplest form, V cube minus BV minus BV, and of course V is there, so V multiply the V square will be there, plus AV upon P will be there, and P will be the answer. Okay, minus AB. Now see here, AB divided by P. AB divided by P, because V square and V square will be cancel each other, so it will is equal to. Now see, here RT V square divided by P, because we will simply multiply it with the V square, so RT V square divided by P. This is another equation from this. So this is the term. Now again, if we just simply multiply it, now see here, if T is equal to, and now see in this above equation, T is equal to TC and P is equal to PC, if then this equation will be a bit difficult in a different form of way. Now see, this will be V3 minus BV square plus AV or PC minus AB or PC is equal to RT VC square or PC. So this is the short form. This is the short form of this equation. Now see, and what we do, now see here, V square is there, so we will bring this over here. So the term will be like the same. Okay, let me remove this side. Okay, now the simplest form will be, if we just bring that one, that is V3, this is V3, minus BV square, minus R, minus RTCV square, this will become aware, so minus RTCV square divided by PC, okay. Plus AV, this one, plus AV or PC, this one, minus AB divided by PC, the same, minus AB divided by PC is equal to 0. We just brought that one with and attach it with this. Now we can, simply we can take out common from these two. So if we just remove V square common among them, so the remaining will be V3 minus v square. What will be the inside? B plus RTC. B plus RTC divided by PC. This will be the term, and the remaining is like the same, there is no difference. Just put it down. ABPC minus ABPC is equal to 0. Okay, let me remove the lower portion of this equation. Now see. Okay, this is the term we are going to, now this is most important thing, but we know that TC and PC is equal to VC. We know that at critical temperature, and critical pressure, the volume is VC. Okay, this we already know. So V is equal to VC, we know that V is equal to VC. So just we put V minus VC is equal to 0, and just we put the value of, just take a cube of it, because here is cube, so we will take a cube of it. So V3 minus VC cube, V cube minus VC cube, this is the first, which we are going to take the cube of this, minus 3 VC, V cube, minus 3 VC, V, this is not square, cube, sorry, this is square, I think, huh? Cube is there and square is there, plus 3VC square, plus 3VC square V. This is the formula is equal to 0. So we just take the cube of this equation, and this equation will become equation number 3. Okay. Now this is equation number 3. Now we are just moving for on comparing equation 2 and equation 3. Let's compare it with equation 2 and 3. What is equation number 2 and 3? Let me compare it. Okay. On comparing equation 2 and 3. Okay. By comparing equation 2 and 3. What? Just to compare it, equation 2 and 3. So 3VC minus B, 3VC minus B, plus RTC by PC. This is equation number 4. Just we compared it, so this is equation number 4. Now see, from equation, we can just compare it. Now 3VC square is equal to, this is, we are going to compare it to A over PC. This is, we compare our equation number 5, this is equation number 4, 5, and the 6th equation will be, if we compare VC cube. So we compare it by AB or PC. AB or PC, this is equation number 6. So this is equation number 3, 4, 5, and 6. Okay, we compared. Now, on dividing by equation 5 in 4, if we just divide on dividing equation 4 by 5, when we just divide on equation 4 by 5, no sorry 5 by 4 sorry sorry not 5 by 4 5 by 4 so the term will be VC cube divided by VC square, VC square. Here also, in this case, we can say 3 is also present, is equal to, and AB by PC divided by A or PC. This is equation number 6, 7. So let's not write, okay. This is equation number 6. Okay, so just take out the VC of common. If we common VC is equal to, now from this equation, what are the, now see, this can be cancelled like this, and A will be cancelled like this, etc., etc. And the remaining is VC is equal to 3B. That will be 3B. This is equation number 7. Okay, this is equation number 7. Now we are going to derive equation number 7. Now we are moving to the remaining part of this equation. From equation number 5 and 7, from equation 5 and 7, from equation 5 and 7, now see 3b square is equal to a or pc, a divided by pc. This is equation number, I think this is equation number 8. Now just take the pc, so we will be giving it another number. Okay, take pc over here. So what will be the, if you just place pc over here, so the answer will be a divided by 3 3 are 9 9 square 27 b square. This is equation number 8. Simply derivation, this is equation number 8. Now we can say that 3 into 3b, now simply we just put this value in another form. Let me remove this one. Okay, 3 into 3b, 3 multiplied by 3b is equal to minus b plus rtc, minus b plus rtc divided by what is it? Divided by a over 27 b square, a 27 b square. Okay, so what will be the answer? 9b, 3 3 are 9b, 9b, and b plus 27 b plus, just remove it, okay, invert it, okay, b plus 27 r b square tc, r b square tc divided by, simply we just divided by a. This is equation, another type of equation. Now see, another thing is that, okay, what is, now see, if we just remove one b from there, so the answer will be 8ab, that is 8ab, 8ab is equal to, 8ab is equal to, okay, so 8ab is equal to 27 rb square tc, 27 rb square tc. This is the value, and if you just take out the value of tc from this equation, so 8a divided by 27ab, so what is the value of tc from this equation? 8ab divided by 27 rb square, so b's cancel from this, so tc is equal to 8a divided by 27 rb. Okay, so last two terms are very important. Okay, then what is the unit of a and b? So a is equal to what and b is equal to what? This is important. 3vc square pc, this is the value of a, and vc by 3, these two are the units of a and b in this equation. Okay, this was a small relationship between PC, TC, and VC. You just start defining critical temperature, critical volume, and critical pressure. And later on, you just start from the van der Waals equation, and you will come to at the end of this point where A is equal to 3VC square PC and B is equal to VC by 3. Again, if there is any question, you can ask in the comment section. Take a very good care. Assalamu alaikum.